Hi guys, here in this video we're going to talk about how to correctly install our connectors. In my case it will be PrestaShop, but algorithm is the same for PrestaShop, Magento, Shopify and WooCommerce. So first of all we need to push all the necessary models to your repository, and after that they will be available in the applications. So let's go to the applications. We need to find our model, in my case it's PrestaShop, and click on activate. After that, we will see a special wizard which will allow us to validate the configuration and will check if our odoo.conf file is set up correctly. As you can see, in my case there are some issues, so how we can fix them? We need to pass these values to our odoo.conf file. We are going to odoo.sh, shell, menu, then we need to run this command, you can find it. Here it is, and as you can see in my case there is nothing here, so I need to pass them. Okay, here it is. So we need to check that all the models are available here: web, QJob, integration and integration PrestaShop, and also make sure that host is corresponding to the URL of our database. So seems like now everything is correctly, so we need to save, go back, and please don't forget to restart your odoo.sh. Okay, and go back to our wizard and click on recheck configuration. Okay, seems like now the issue is resolved and we can go to our dashboard, e-commerce integration, and create new cell integration. Firstly, we need to set up the name PrestaShop and e-commerce integration PrestaShop same. We click on save, and that's all for today. In the next videos, we will talk about how to correctly set up quick configuration wizard. Thank you.